Hidden in the desolate woods, lost to time and memory, are the ruins of a town that never was. In one abandoned building is a painting, a mural from the 1930s, but a mural like no other. Its characters are alive and deadly. They see you. They watch you. They hate you. Read the Mural, a novel of horror, by Michael Mallory from Borgo Press, and pray its evil doesn't find you.